Hi everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to adjust the foot brake on a Hyundai Ioniq. It can go all the way to the floor, so it needs to be adjusted. Do this. If we go under the dash here, okay, like that, we can see this little bolt here. You can see much play is there, and to tie that I'm gonna use a 10 mil ring spanner, and we're just gonna tie it in until there will be no free play. Almost we're gonna leave about 1 millimeter of free play. Did a lot of free play. And if you grab the cable and just pull it up and down, if you get that mill, it's all nicely adjusted. Let's test it now. Much more better. All right, thanks for watching. And I will see you on my next video.